Your life is important to God. God made you with a purpose. The world wouldn't be what it's supposed to be without you. You know what? You gotta work with God. You gotta make yourself the best you. And that's what we're here to help you be. We're trying to show you how we were just where you were. And we are where we are now by the grace of God.
That's right.
So we're trying to show you how to get where we are, which is alive. At 53.
Amen.
All right? So, we're here for a couple of reasons. Number one, we're here to have fun.
Amen.
Number one, we're gonna have fun. Because life should be fun, but life isn't all fun. Life is duty. Life is doing the thing, especially when you're a man, that you don't always wanna do. You gotta do what you gotta do so you can do what you wanna do.
Amen.
And right now, what you gotta do is be the best you get your mind right. You guys are like the most valuable thing in our community. You're the most valuable thing in our community. You're young men.